Russells Winery came to our attention earlier this year. Many people believe the rumors of this place being haunted. However, we couldn't find any evidence of paranormal activity, and nothing strange has happened here for years.
Hey, I think I've got a new lead on Rick. I was just watching this show that featured an old winery, and I noticed Rick's name carved on a tree there. It can't be just a coincidence, right?
After searching for so many years and finding nothing, any lead's worth investigating. What have you learned about the winery?
Not much. It's located on a secluded island, and there are rumors it's haunted. But if Rick was there, the stories may turn out to be true. I'll book us rooms at the hotel there and send all the info to you and the group. See you soon.
The hotel's right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
Okay, guys, let's get our bags and go. Is everyone okay? That was weird. The paranormal doesn't usually act up in front of strangers. This place must be different, so we should be extra careful.
It's almost like the island itself doesn't want us here. I don't say this often, but I've got a bad feeling about what we're walking into.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. One thing at a time. I'll look at the map for an alternative way up, and you see if you can find a way to get rid of that tree. Here. This might help.
Good morning. We've been expecting you. My name's Jeremy Russell. My family owns the winery and hotel. Are you ready to settle in?
Do you mind if we ask you a couple of questions first? We've heard the stories about the winery being haunted. Does it attract a lot of people looking for the paranormal?
Yes, there have been a few of them, but I can't say the stories are true. At least, I've never seen anything weird happen here.
I noticed our friend's name carved on a tree while watching a program about this place. Can you point me in the right direction to find it?
Ah, that tree's right over there near the hotel entrance. You see, it's kind of a tradition. Winery guests carve their names or messages. The tree's considered a sort of luck charm.
Then, has this man ever stayed on the island?
Not that I know of. I don't remember ever seeing him.
All right, we can go get settled in then. Let's use our radios to contact each other. Cell reception is almost non-existent here. Here's yours, Ray.
There's something weird going on here. You'd better come inside and see for yourself.
Thank you. It seems like it's all starting again.
Gran, what's happening? Do you know anything about this?
I saw things like this many years ago when I was still a child. The details are foggy. But I remember a chain of unfortunate events that started just like this.
Please, ma'am, can you tell us more? Dealing with the paranormal is our job. We can help you figure things out.
My grandfather used to write everything down in his journal. If you find it for me, I'll try explaining what happened before.